unsuspecting smile. Little Moses drifts downstream in the Nile. A fumbling reply, an awkward rigid laugh, and I'm carried helpless by my floating basket raft. Your flavor in my mind is back and forth between sweeter than any wine, as bitter as mustard greens, and it's light and dark as honeydew and pumpernickel bread. Trap I set for you seems to top my leg instead. Go plow some other field, try and forget my name. We'll see what harvest yields, supposing I do the same. I plant a rose of peas by the first week of July. They should have come up to my knees, but they were maybe ankle high. Take the fingers from your flute to weave your colored yarns, and boil down your fruit to preserves and mason jars. And the books are overdue, the goats are underfed. The trap I set for you seems to caught my leg instead.
Troubling to recall.